Well, an Army sergeant recently back from Iraq upstaged the entire cast of Cirque Dreams Illumination show at the Hippodrome tonight.
There was a really good reason behind it. He actually got a standing ovation when he delivered an unscripted surprise. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh is outside the Hippodrome tonight with more on this magical evening. Carrie?
Hi there. A young woman in the audience tonight got quite the ultimate surprise when she was singled out, pulled up on stage, and asked to answer a life-changing question.
You never know what's going to come your way at a Cirque Dreams performance. Lights, dancing, acrobatics, it's all part of the Cirque Dreams Illumination Spectacular. But Wednesday night, one member of the audience came up with a way to make the show at the Hippodrome even more memorable. Army Sergeant Philip Clark, back from his third tour of duty in Iraq, made a plan to propose to his girlfriend of 1 year, Jennifer Baggett.
I really wanted to do something special, so I contacted their website and asked them if we could do this, and they were happily able to set this up.
Cirque made sure Clark and Baggett got picked for a skit that involves calling on a couple to shake and shimmy on stage. At the end of the number, Clark popped the question on bended knee. The crowd roared as Baggett accepted.
You must really love me. You must really want to marry me.
We got to check out the ring backstage and ask the couple what's on tap for the wedding.
How do you top a proposal like this? What are you going to do for your wedding?
We'll have to find a way to get to the moon, I guess.
In the meantime, Clark's an Army medic stationed at Fort Meade. Baggett's a recent college graduate who was thrilled that her fiancé thought of absolutely everything tonight. He even flew in her parents from Oklahoma to be here for the big moment. Reporting live downtown, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.